Now, learning to dance is challenging. Learning to do it when you have a developmental disability makes it, of course, a little bit tougher. When two people take on the challenge to learn tango and overcome extreme difficulty, it speaks volumes about the human spirit, and that is the basis behind a new movie coming out called Through the Heart of Tango. And joining us this morning is award-winning director Joey Travolta, the director of Through the Heart of Tango, and also a film teacher to developmentally disabled Californians. Thanks for coming
in.
Fair enough. If people are looking at you and thinking, man, he sure does bear a little bit of a resemblance to John Travolta,
absolutely,
there is a reason.
Yes, we're brothers.
You're brothers. There's six kids in your family, and everybody ended up in show business in one way or another.
All in show business, acting or production. Several of them work for me. Several of them work for John. They've done their own TV series.
Interesting.
Very active family.
Very active. Yeah, competitive, too, I would think, with all of that. Yeah. So your background, also kind of going back, has to do with helping people and working with people with developmental disabilities. So talk a little bit about how you've combined both of these interests, the show business side of it, and then also working with people.
Well, I was a special ed teacher a long time ago. And then I went into music, acting, singing, and directing, which was my first love. And about 11 years ago, my daughter, I helped her with a film festival, and during the course of that, it was mentioned I was a former special ed teacher, and I mentored a young boy with autism and made a documentary called Through the Normal People Scare Me. And that's kind of how it all started. People wanted to know, well, how did you teach a kid these skills? And I started getting requests all over the country to come and teach them.
Interesting. So it was a really good fit, just based on where you come from.
Well, everything that goes into filmmaking goes into everyday life, social skills, communication skills. So it's a great way to teach all those things.
So tell us a little bit about this current movie. We're watching a little clip of it right now.
Well, we have programs through Inclusion Films. They're practical film workshops for adults with developmental disabilities. And this project came out of the Burbank office. We have them in Burbank, Bakersfield, Livermore, and we're going to be opening in Sacramento. This is a class project. We were paid to do it, and not a lot of money, but the students that were former students were paid to work on it, but it was a class project. It was a student film, really.
What's the one thing you've learned over the years about hiring, helping, working with people with a variety of disabilities that you think people need to know and they might be surprised by?
Best employees.
That's what everybody always says.
We have two young people that have been through the program that are working on TV series right now. And this one in particular who's in the film, his name is Hike, and he got a job working on a TV show. And we had sent somebody to help him out. Call time was 7. He was sitting there in the dark at 6 a.m. waiting
for
them.
That's fantastic.
By 7 o'clock, they sent the guy that I had sent with them home.
We don't need you here.
He's working full-time for the series.
That's great.
That kind of,
lot of great stories like that. Joey, thanks for coming in. We appreciate it. And
Thank
you are invited to the showing of Through the Art of Tango tonight. It is starting with a red carpet reception at 6. The screening will start at 7, followed by a question and answer session. Again, that's happening at Sacramento Crest Theater at 1013 K Street. And good luck with Inclusion Studios. We appreciate that. And thanks for coming to Sacramento with that.